97.3 City FM. Relevant radio, always.
Not that I stop, but I wish to stop because a good man is never honored in his own country. And that's what I feel. I mean, when you do, I've been wanting to engage the media for them to know the extent of work. The work is not easy. As Ghanaians, let's get together and clean our homes. We can't be waiting for Conti to come and say they're going to come and clean the field. This is what I do for a living. I move here and I get paid by the cubic. If I'm idle and waiting for my next job elsewhere, maybe in the mines, and I can offer my service with my boys being idle and not working, unemployment, where I could use the boys to be able to do this job, for us to see as Ghanaians that we can do this job within in-house. We don't have to always wait for foreigners to come with it. Even when the foreigners come, they will hire my workers like this to do the job. So why don't we start doing it for other lives? That's why I'm taking the initiative to do it. At that many jobs like this, it's likely that you've not heard it. The motorway failed, the foreign companies told us that it will take 3 months. In 5 days, I fixed the problem. That's what I do for a living. And I'm glad you come here and you see all the equipment that belongs to the working on this job. I don't have a salary. There's no contract. If it's a contract, it will be pending. And everybody will see that it's pending. I don't need a contract. I'm the only local contractor at that level competing with foreigners. When I'm not working in that field, and I have skillful people, and I have worked for a long time, I think that it's my duty to do service in using right skill expertise to be able to clean up the country.